Public services such as healthcare, social services, education, they're the underpinnings of our society. And they're not goods to be traded like tourism, website design, whatever. We're told that TTIP will not affect these public services. Well, reassure us, exclude them completely from the negotiations, and then we won't have to worry.